397. Jack Beckman, 321 miles an hour. And Courtney finally misses the threes, but not by much. 401 at 318 miles an hour for the Traxxas Chevrolet. So fast, Jack Beckman will pick up the green hats one more time as the number one qualifier. And another great way to finish things out. 397 for Jack for the Infinite Hero Dodge. Maybe they'll be able to find their way to the winner's circle tomorrow.